Well, CAMLS really is something that's never existed before. When you think about it, we've never had a way of being able to go to you and saying you're doing a good job technically, or even that you're competent. But more importantly, we've never had a way of taking doctors and nurses and other people involved in healthcare teams and saying, yeah, you really are a team. So when you think about it, if you go on an airplane, you know your pilot is competent. You know that because every 6 months he or she is getting their technical competence assessed. Doctors in this country have never gotten their technical competence assessed. So we are the first true assessment of skills and teamwork competence center in the world.
What does CAMLS mean for USF Health? What is it going to do for USF Health?
Well, I think, you know, one of the things that has really changed for USF Health is, as I kid around with folks, you know, we didn't have to prove that we're the best medical school in Tampa Bay. That's pretty easy because we're the only one. So when we started to talk about being an agent for healthcare transformation and things that are going to be obvious 10 years from now doing today, we believe that this is just such a great example of that. It's going to be obvious that 10 years from now, we're going to have to work together better as teams. We're doing that at CAMLS. It's going to be obvious that 10 years from now, a doctor will have to prove that he or she is technically competent as well as having the brains in it. We're doing that now. It'll be obvious 10 years from now that the concept of medical education of see one, do one, teach one doesn't work for the one on the other end, and that maybe doing it in a simulation center before you get to a patient makes sense. And it'll be obvious 10 years from now that if there's a new machine or a new robot that I haven't been trained on, that before I go and do it on a patient, somebody's got to tell me I'm competent. So all four of those things exist in CAMLS, and that will really be a healthcare transformation in quality and safety, and that's why people around the world have been so excited about it.
Sum up what CAMLS is for me in one sentence. CAMLS is...
CAMLS is a vehicle for healthcare transformation in quality and safety by ensuring that everyone that takes care of you works well as a team and you know has the skills to perform the procedure that they're about to perform on you.
Perfect. Is there anything else you want to add?
That's a run-on sentence, but it's
a sentence.
Enough. Yeah. I think the other thing I want to add is that CAMLS is living and breathing. That what's great about it is that the assessing skills, as skills need to change, whether that's technical skills or teamwork skills, we can do that. So when everybody says, well, what about nurses? Absolutely. You know, nursing competence and nurses are going to be doing more things. When they say, oh, what about dentists? The answer is yes. And when anybody says, what about and CAMLS? The answer is yes. Because the concepts behind skills and teamwork, training and assessment of competence just make absolute sense.